You can go on a run on your own schedule, in your own gym or neighborhood, but you got to prove you log the miles first. The Powered by Pixie Dust virtual run is January 5th through the 31st. You can run a 1 mile, 5K, 10K, a half, or even a whole marathon. And it helps Souls for Souls, helping people get shoes when they really need them. Just go to Eventbrite, find out all the rules, and search Pixie Dust. Well, speaking of virtual, we have an app developer here who is ready to kick your butt and help you kick your own, of course. But don't worry, you're going to love the way you look when you're done. We have Ola Olunloyo. He's a certified personal and online trainer. He has the app Train 300, which I've seen it. It can be a little intimidating, but you are all about the modifications, right?
Right, right. So I'm launching nationwide a challenge called the Train 360-Day Challenge, but I'm giving it to St. Louis first. All right, so I'm giving away $15,000.
What?
$1,500.
What? But still.
$1,500.
That's more than $15.
Right,
so
right.
$1,500. Wow, okay. And what do you have to do in order to win that money?
So in order to win, you have to complete the 60-day challenge.
Uh-huh.
And I'm splitting that between the top three people to complete the 50-day, the 60-day challenge.
Wow, okay. All right, so you say you're splitting among the top three. Mm-hmm. What do they have to do? Do they have to like make sure that they stick to each and every workout? Do they have to lose a certain amount of fat? Like what?
Well, I'm going for the best before and after video. So they're going to send in a video before, and then they're going to send the video afterwards.
Okay.
So after they send the video, they're going to be entered and eligible to win part of the $1,500.
Yeah.
And then I'll also be making a video showing that these are the winners.
Wow. Okay. Well, let's go ahead and get to work. Okay. So you have your app. My understanding is you show the videos and how to do the exercises on your app, right?
Right. So now what's different than before is I have an online DVD. So with the online DVD, you can actually work out with the video. So you're going to get it in the app, and you can also get it in your email when you sign up.
Okay. All right. Cool. So you have some exercises for us, kind of give us an idea of what all we're going to be doing?
So there's a lot of people who have, who need modifications,
mm-hmm.
and that's understandable. So I'm going to do the regular workout, and I'm going to have you do the modification.
Okay.
Okay?
All right. I can dig it.
All right. So the first one is jumping jacks.
Uh-huh.
Okay. So jumping jacks, everybody do it. You're going to jump in, jump out.
Right.
But if you have bad knees, you're going to do the modification version.
Okay.
So you're going to bring your knees up while
moving. This is not easy either, because all I do is I feel this all in my lower abs right here.
Mm-hmm.
All right up in here.
Yeah.
So just keep it moving, huh?
So you just want to keep it moving as fast as you can, get your heart rate up. So the second workout. The second workout is going to be jump squats. So you're
going to
squat down and then jump up. Squat down, jump up. So for people with bad knees,
mm-hmm.
what we want to do is we want to have a little bit of a movement in the knees, come down, mm-hmm. and then raise up on your heels.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
All right.
Yep.
So come down, raise up on my heels.
Come down.
And you want to pause at the top a little bit?
Yeah, and raise up.
Ooh, work that balance.
Mm-hmm.
I can do that.
So we got one more.
Uh-huh.
Everybody's favorite workout, burpees. So regular burpees,
Yay.
You're going to jump up.
Uh-huh.
Jump down,
yeah.
and then jump back up.
Okay.
But if you're having a hard time with jumping, you're gonna reach up
mm-hmm.
and then reach down, then reach back up.
All right, everybody, we have the 60-day challenge for Train 300. For more information, go to train300.com. No excuses here on the 9 a.m. show. Jump, run on down, jump.